Developing at this hour in Van Nuys, a police pursuit coming to an end in a parking structure. The chase starting in El Monte. The suspect was wanted for driving this stolen car. He took the 10 and the 101 to Van Nuys. Officers then arrested the driver shortly after 6 in that parking structure off Sepulveda Boulevard. An official with CHP tells us the suspect is an amputee and had a wheelchair in the trunk of the car. No one, fortunately, was injured during the pursuit.